blue line, but could not keep it in. Burry's got it out. 20 seconds left for the penalty. And it goes. Here's a chance, Anderson. It is. He scores! Anderson, 1-0 Edmonton.
Skated the puck, the pass to Anderson from Simpson, and Anderson does a number on Andy Moog to give his team an early 1-0 lead. Here's another look at it, 2-on-1. Galley decided to take the pass away. Anderson didn't pass it back, went in alone, and put it in for his 8th goal of the playoffs.